I've got you.
Jason.
We're getting overrun!
I need to talk to you.
We were going to get overrun. Thanks for the help.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb.
A legend has it, this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire.
But nobody knew where the tomb was.
But, my guess is,
Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
I'm sweating like a pig here. I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it get banned in hell. I definitely had that. It was nothing.
What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
Going after him! We lost him! Start looking! Jeez. Yes, I lost him. Help me find him. Hey, he's gone again. You got this, man. You got this. Again? Oh, this bitch is gonna pay. We better get a good cut to be trying to get this. I gotta get paid. I hear you. Grabbing local. That's what they like to use. No kidding. Those dirty bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays. This is what you fuck with them. Good.
Maybe I should radio someone. Let them know.
I should radio someone. Let them know.
I'm getting jumpy.
Keep your eyes open!
Oh, no.
weapon.
It was nothing. Someone's fucking nuts.
Ah! Who the fuck is that?
Looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
Maybe I could radio someone. Let them know. You better hide, motherfucker.
That knife's mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years.
Thank you.
This guy was really, really crazy.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, 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 actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
He's some fucked up boy, huh?
I've got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
From this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Hey. Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.